TikTok on Catching Spirit there by Ed McCallison. And the quote I chose is this: all my parents do is drink. They hate me. Do you know what it's like waking up every morning knowing I'm good enough? There are only two things wrong with me: everything I do and everything I say. They'll never be happy until I'm dead. I chose this quote because I thought this quote was really meaningful to me, and it has really many, a ton of meanings. And this quote was what was in the main character's mind, Paul Matthews. This book takes place in Alaska, and it's realistic fiction. And the characters in this book are Paul Matthews and Peter. So the book starts off like this. Paul Matthews, he is in a school, and then he smashes a guy's, Peter's head in a sidewalk, and he might have a brain damage, and Paul might be in the biggest trouble of his jail. He didn't want to go to jail, so he receives a 1-year banishment to remote Alaska. In the island, there's this bear, a spirit bear, and then the spirit bear nearly kills him, but then the spirit bear changes his soul, his mind, how he thinks. I think this book is really a good book. And the theme of the book is trusting others, because when Cole goes to the island, he can't trust the spirit bear and tries to kill him, and that's how the spirit bear puts him back. And also Cole Matthews has hurt Peter, and later on Peter has to trust Cole Matthews to think not to commit suicide. I think this book is really good, a good book, and I recommend this book to everybody who really loves realistic fiction and anything else. I think this book is a really, 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 really good book, and I think everybody should be reading this, and it was really meaningful, and also had a lot of action and many other things. So read this book.